afternoon, dear students. Today we are discuss quarterly deviation. So, dear students, quarterly deviation find out under individual discrete or continuous series. So, first of all, we are discuss the formula of the quarterly deviation and coefficient of quarterly deviation. Quarterly deviation shows with the help of QD, and the formula of QD is equal to Q3 minus Q1 divided by 2. So under individual series, first of all we will find out Q1 lower quarterly, and after that Q3 higher quarterly, and after that we have put all the values in the formula Q3 minus Q1 divided by 2, then we will find out QD. Clear, beta? So if we find out coefficient of quarterly deviation, the formula is Q3 minus Q1 divided by Q3 plus Q1. And the both Q1 and Q3 value put on this formula and calculated, the answer will be gone. Clear, beta? So today we are discuss QD under individual series. Clear? See you, beta. Quarterly deviation denoted with QD. The formula of QD, Q3 minus Q1 divided by 2. We will find out coefficient of QD, then formula Q3 minus Q1 divided by Q3 plus Q1. We will find out QD under individual, discrete or continuous series. So first of all, we will discuss individual series. Under individual series, the first of all, recognition that your item is given. Just like